The Bitcoin Cash price has nearly tripled, reaching a new all-time high of $871. According to cryptocoinsnews, the Bitcoin price went down on Saturday, falling to $3,966 on Bitfinex, while the Bitcoin Cash price has reached its highest price since its appearance on the market. Bitcoin's decline is directly correlated with Bitcoin Cash's rapid ascension. Bitcoin Cash market cap is down nearly $12 billion, while Bitcoin's has slipped to $67 billion. There are several factors that caused this growth. First is Bitcoin Cash trading volume explosion on Korean exchanges. Another is Bitcoin Cash is currently 66% more profitable to mine, and the number will increase. And the last one is potential dangers of another hard fork of Bitcoin.